Morgan Freeman received a standing ovation at the SAG Awards in LA on Sunday. The veteran Hollywood star, 80, was honored with the Screen Actors Guild's Lifetime Achievement Award for his body of work. But before he could express his thanks to the assembled A-list crowd, he took a front row chatterbox to task. Scroll down for video plus item, id.d.equals.ida103422848bdo9esrc=htp:/i.daily-mail.co.uk/i/pix/2018/01/22/02/486e32720000578 0 image a1_1516582923.jpg height=810width=634alt=Morgan Freeman received a standing ovation at the SAG Awards in LA on Sunday as he was honored with the Screen Actors Guild's Lifetime Achievement Award for his body of work class=Blocksportermcshare. Greater than it seems, someone who caught his eye kept on talking as he prepared to make his speech and he got distracted. Advertising gin reinvented by Teeds. "Hey, I'm talking to you," Freeman exclaimed, peering into the audience. "Yeah, hey." After his target presumably said something back, Freeman went on, "Okay, well, you just stand out to me. That's all." Morgan Freeman calls out audience member as he accepts award loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 0:00 current time 0:00/duration time 0:15 full screen need text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-opaque background, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent window, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style non-raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps defaults done minimize expand close plus item guide dot d equals i99cdv507179faq0b5src=htp:/i.daily-mail.co.uk/i/pix/2018/01/22/02/486e2810000578 0 image a7_1516597569615 height=470width=634alt=. But before he could express his thanks to the assembled A-list crowd, he took a front row chatterbox to task. class=Blocksportermcshare. Greater than plus item guide dot d dot equals ic 88 ha 90 0 e 84 say 8 csrc equals http://i.daily-mail.co.uk/i/pix/2018/01/22/02/486e24 ebo00057 8 0 image a4_1516589162967.jpg height=783width=634alt=. "Hey, I'm talking to you," Freeman exclaimed, peering into the audience. "Yeah, hey." After his target presumably said something back, Freeman went on, "Okay, well, you just stand out to me. That's all." class=Blocksportermcshare. Greater than possibly thrown by the interruption, the actor kept his remarks brief. "This is beyond an honor. This is a place in history," he said. He then went on to thank his family, friends and colleagues. He was presented with the trophy by longtime friend Rita Moreno, with whom he starred on the PBS children's educational series The Electric Company in the 1970s. Freeman wore black tie with a baseball cap, and when he reached the stage, Moreno, 86, admonished him to lift his cap up a bit so everyone could see his face better. Plus 8 in guide dot d dot equals i53f4fcf5b1dfc566src=htp://i.daily-mail.co.uk/i/pix/2018/01/22/02/486e25d30000578 0 image a3_1516895254 8.jpg height=498width=634alt=. Freeman, 80, received his award from his friend, Rita Moreno, 86, with whom he starred on the PBS children's educational series The Electric Company in the 1970s class equals blocks bordering share, greater than plus 8 and guide dot d dot equals I69A010B2171C9F5SRC equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/22/03/486E8B400005780 the_audience_rose_to_its_feet_with_underscore_plus_underscore_he_underscore_2m11_underscore_1516590451917.jpg height equals 469 width equals 634 alt equals the audience rose to its feet with thunderous applause as he took the stage class equals blocks bordering share greater than plus 8 and guide dot d dot equals I66B1923BC1D57353SRC equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/22/02/486E24FD00005780 image A2_1516589147798.jpg height equals 502 width equals 634 alt equals this is beyond an honor. This is a place in history, he said before going on to thank his family, friends and colleagues class equals blocks bordering share, greater than the star of such films as The Shawshank Redemption, Million Dollar Baby and Red also had a suggestion for SAG who this year had an awards show host for the first time, actress Kristen Bell, and only female presenters in a nod to the hashtag MeToo movement. I wasn't gonna do this, but I'm gonna tell you what's wrong with this statue, he said. It works from the back. From the front, it's gender specific. Maybe I started something. Morgan Freeman stars as Red in Shawshank Redemption loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 00:00 current time 00:00/duration time 2:10 full screen knee text video quality 356p272p172p foreground, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-opaque background, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent window, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps default stun minimize expand close plus 8 guide dot d dot equals I97189@822BFBF81 SRC equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/22/03/486D40260005785296145 the_legendary_star_was_flanked_by_loved_loved_ones_on_red_carpet_a834_1516539214.jpg height equals 452 width equals 634 alt equals the legendary star was flanked by loved ones on the red carpet at the Shrine Auditorium class equals blocks bordering share greater than plus 8 and guide dot d dot equals IC6AC14FO38901586SRC equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/22/03/486E4F170005785296145 Freeman_War_Black_Tie_N_A_Baseball_Cap_Fur_Big_Night_A33_1516593292014.jpg height equals 792 width equals 634 alt equals Freeman wore black tie and a baseball cap for his big night class equals blocks bordering share greater than 2018 Screen Actors Guild Awards winners film outstanding performance by a male actor in a leading role. Timothée Chalamet, Call Me By Your Name James Franco, The Disaster Artist Daniel Kaluuya, Get Out Gary Oldman, Darkest Hour, winner Denzel Washington, Roman J. Israel, Esquire outstanding performance by a female actor in a leading role. Judi Dench, Victoria, and Abdul Sally Hawkins, The Shape of Water Frances McDormand, Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, winner Margot Robbie, I, Tanya Saoirse Ronan, Lady Bird. Outstanding performance by a male actor, in a supporting role. Steve Carell, Battle of the Sexes. Willem Dafoe, The Florida Project. Woody Harrelson, Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. Richard Jenkins, The Shape of Water. Sam Rockwell, Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, winner. Outstanding performance by a female actor in a supporting role. Mary J. Blige, Mudbound. Hong Chow, Downsizing. Holly Hunter, The Big Sick. Allison Janney, I, Tanya, winner. Laurie Metcalf, Lady Bird. Outstanding performance by a cast in a motion picture. The Big Sick. Get Out. Lady Bird. Mudbound. Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, winner. Outstanding action performance by a stunt ensemble in a motion picture. Baby Driver. Dunkirk. Logan. War for the Planet of the Apes. Wonder Woman, winner. Television, outstanding performance by a male actor in a television movie or miniseries. Benedict Cumberbatch, Sherlock. Jeff Daniels, Godless. Robert De Niro, The Wizard of Lies. Jeffrey Rush, Genius. Alexander Skarsgård, Big Little Lies, winner. Outstanding performance by a female actor in a television movie or miniseries. Laura Dern, Big Little Lies. Nicole Kidman, Big Little Lies, winner. Jessica Lange, Feud, Bette and Joan. Susan Sarandon, Feud, Bette and Joan. Reese Witherspoon, Big Little Lies. Outstanding performance by a male actor in a drama series. Jason Bateman, Ozark. Sterling K. Brown, This Is Us, winner. Peter Dinklage, Game of Thrones. David Harbour, Stranger Things. Bob Odenkirk, Better Call Saul. Outstanding performance by a female actor in a drama series. Millie Bobby Brown, Stranger Things. Claire Foy, The Crown, winner. Laura Linney, Ozark. Elizabeth Moss, The Handmaid's Tale. Robin Wright, House of Cards. Outstanding performance by a male actor in a comedy series. Anthony Anderson, Blackish. Aziz Ansari, Master of None. Larry David, Curb Your Enthusiasm. Sean Hayes, Will and Grace. William H. Macy, Shameless, winner. Marc Maron, Glow. Outstanding performance by a female actor in a comedy series. Uzo Aduba, Oranges the New Black. Allison Brie, Glow. Jane Fonda, Grace and Frankie. Julia Louis-Dreyfus, Veep, winner. Lily Tomlin, Grace and Frankie. Outstanding performance by an ensemble in a drama series. The Crown. Game of Thrones. The Handmaid's Tale. Stranger Things. This Is Us, winner. Outstanding performance by an ensemble in a comedy series. Blackish. Curb Your Enthusiasm. Glow. Orange Is the New Black. Veep, winner. Outstanding action performance by a stunt ensemble in a comedy or drama series. Game of Thrones, winner. Glow. Homeland. Stranger Things. The